basically, we've been on standby since yesterday in preparation for the storm coming through. We launched a SCHART team to go down near the Congaree River. And the report was a firefighter was trying to rescue a mother and child.
Yes.
He got swept away. They did as well. We were able to get our SCHART team out quick. They picked up the rescuers and went out there and basically was able to save all three of them. And in the process, I guess people were hearing the helicopter, got on, started getting on top of roofs, and so they started plucking people off the rooftops as well. Okay.